What's up, y'all? This is Top Media TV coming to y'all once again. So Big Yo actually finally explains the real reason why him and Nipsey Hussle and Black Sam had a falling out. You know, it's been rumors out there for a long time that Nipsey Hussle had a falling out with Big U and that Black Sam had pulled out a gun and shot into the air. Well, Big U actually goes into detail, you know, in a new documentary that has been put out. You know, he goes into detail, speaks on why and the circumstances that led up to Big U actually having a fallout and almost, you know, actually, well, it actually came out that he actually had beat up Nipsey Hussle and his family. But we go get into that in a minute, y'all. Check this out, what Big U had to say.
When I left the music industry, me and Nipsey had a fallout. He had my equipment and I wanted to use my equipment. He got mad because I got my equipment back.
So then that's when our conflict started. I ended up getting the equipment back and said, I'm gonna move it right here at my shop on 43rd and Crenshaw. And then everybody can get there all the time. Nip, you can get to when you want to. So he got mad.
You ain't gonna get on my way, even my way, bro.
He ain't like that. He's supposed to make a diss song about me. Well, I ain't no rapper, I'm a scrapper. So, we end up having to come talk about that. Pull up the homies, and Nip admit it's wrong, but still there's some consequences to your wrong. I came to pick him up that morning so he can get his discipline. And his brother got in the way, talking about my brother not going nowhere.
You know, as y'all see, y'all can hear Big U clearly mentions that it was about some equipment that Big U had owned that Nipsey Hussle was trying to get at. But I guess there was a falling out or some type of disagreement and Nipsey Hussle had made a diss song. This is what made Big U angry and made Big U want to discipline Nipsey Hussle. As he had mentioned earlier, you know, he would had pulled up to go discipline Nipsey Hussle. I guess take Nipsey Hussle somewhere and, you know, him and Nipsey can have a one-on-one head up fade. I guess that was the plan, but as you can see in this particular statement right here, it says Big U, this is an official statement in 2011 from Big U's music company, Unique Music. It goes on to say that there was an altercation between Big U and Nipsey Hussle over gangbang politics and that Big U had absolutely nothing to do with his musical career. It goes on to say the fight had nothing to do with money or music. Big U did beat up Nipsey Hussle, his brother, and his father. Nipsey's brother, Black Sam, was actually the one that started shooting into the air to stop Big U from beating up his family. You know, this was the official press release from Unique Music, which is Big U's music company that was, you know, owned by Big U. So y'all can see, and Big U right now is actually going to explain Black Sam's involvement in the situation.
So he can get his discipline. And his brother got in the way, talking about my brother not going nowhere. If I was his brother, I'd have did the same thing. Like, you're not going nowhere with these niggas. I would have did the same shit. But I mean, you not from Sissies though. And you not from the hood, so you know, you can't really speak on her business. And really, that's really what happened. Me and Nip talked that night. We went and chopped it up, and it was never nothing after that.
Nipsey was still associated.
So Nipsey had made a song that Big U was really mad about. You know, this is a sneak peek of the song itself. You know, y'all can check it out on YouTube. There's a song called You Don't Got a Clue by Nipsey Hussle. It was, you know, taking shots at Big U. As y'all can see, you know, Nipsey Hussle actually was, you know, taking direct shots, you know, at Big U in this song that supposedly came out in 2011, you know, and Nipsey and Big U just wasn't going for it, you know. So I guess Big U felt he needed to discipline his little homie, as he says, that, you know, him being an OG in LA, being a crip in his neighborhood, rolling 60s, he felt somebody like Nipsey Hussle couldn't get away with saying something like that.
I can't fuck with y'all. So you never see me on the tour no more.
And that's problem?
No, no problem never happened. Okay. We didn't have a problem.
Okay.
Wasn't nobody making no money.
Right.
It was no money. We never had a problem.
You know, this is Big U actually going on to explain his situation in Drink Champs, you know. So Big U is clearly, you know, explaining why him and Nipsey had a fallout, you know. But
just left.
Right.
Then when I decided my son come home from college, he want to do music.
Right.
So I'm like, okay, then when we get the equipment, we're going to put it somewhere where we can all get to it.
Right.
That's when they got upset. Right. And he made the song. I don't rap,
so
they
never came out.
It did come out. Oh. I mean, it was never pushed as a song, but it came out. And I mean, I don't rap, I sweat. And this is my neighborhood, my nigga. You know what I'm saying? This is my land. This is my piece of rock. I fought for this, nigga. I ain't gave this up. I'm still here every single day. Mm. I'm 54 and I still, you know, demonstrate. Yeah. But anyway, I love my kids. It's just a fact.
Right.
You know, but it's over that night. It's over 2 days night. It don't go nothing.
Right.
Can't nobody really see me in my city, in my town.
Right.
Cause I'm gonna go myself if it come to that.
Right.
I don't need no nigga to do nothing for me.
Right.
You know, Black Big U also mentions Black Sam, you know, that him and Black Sam didn't get along. I guess Black Sam shooting into the air, you know, was the end of their relationship. You know, Big U mentions that it was really him and Nipsey Hussle had made up and became friends after that altercation that they had, but actually him and Black Sam were still having problems. He also had went on to mention initially that when Big U was trying to discipline Nipsey Hussle, that Black Sam had stepped in for his brother, and that Big U would have done the same thing for his brother, but that Black Sam wasn't from the Rolling 60s. You know, people had thought that Black Sam was Nipsey Hussle's older brother, so that he too was also from the Rolling 60s. But Big U actually goes on to say that that wasn't the case, you know, that Black Sam wasn't from the 60s and that it wasn't his business to interfere with the situation, but that being that that was his brother, he could understand why that Black Sam would, you know, ride for his brother.
Gotta be a bad guy. Everything in life is
and
about
then, I'm gonna keep it 100. Me and his brother wasn't cool. Me and his brother wasn't the best of friends. You gotta understand, like I'm gonna have friends that my mama ain't gonna like. I'm gonna have friends that my brother's not.
You know, let me know what y'all think, y'all. You know, do y'all think Big U was overstepping the line for, you know, trying to discipline, you know, Nipsey Hussle? You know, and what do y'all think about the statement that they put out, you know, about Big U beating up Nipsey Hussle and his father? You know, as the statement had went on to say that Big U had put his hands on both of them, you know. Do y'all think that they went out of line even though they had managed to fix their issues with Nipsey Hussle, at least, you know, rest in peace? But, you know, it's a sad situation on both sides that, you know, Biggie would actually have to do that to somebody way younger than Nipsey.
Talk about that. Pull up the homies. And Nip admit it's wrong, but still there's some consequences to your wrong. I came to pick him up that morning so he can get his discipline. And his brother got in the way. Talking about my brother.